the Golden Knights kicking off their final road trip of the regular year as well. And it starts off in Vancouver, British Columbia at Rogers Arena. The Golden Knights and the Canucks wrapping up the regular season series. Takes his way up ice. Colin Miller to backhand it in. And marks from behind his own net. Puts it high around the glass. Off of Goldobin to Miller. His shot got blocked. Peary looking. Shot! Score! Brandon Peary, how about that in his Golden Knights debut? He snaps it by Markstrom to give Vegas the early lead. He'll make his way to the red line, trying to fire it in. It actually hit Brandon Sutter. Sutter back the other way with 25 seconds left. Drops it off. Goldobin in the middle. Shot! Score! Nice little move by Nikolai Goldobin. He danced his way through the slot, and he ties it with 21 seconds to go in the period. Daniel to keep it in, and a feed it towards Henrik. Puck pops three down low. Daniel one-handed on it, and Subban able to kick it away. Carlson back on the attack for Vegas. Tucked into the offensive zone. Off and a Peary, and he scores! Brandon Peary, two goals in his Golden Knights debut, set up by Tuck, and he puts Vegas on top, 2-1. Carlson in the neighborhood, too. Puck still loose. Carlson comes away with it. Banks it out to Theodore. Long drive. Tap score! Tomas Tatar on the redirect. And that's his fourth straight 20-goal season. And he's made it 3-1 Golden Knights. Terrific ability to cycle the puck. Really a telepathic sense of each other. And it's on display right now. Henrik tried to feed Daniel. Now a wrist shot score. Sonder. See if the Golden Knights might challenge this.
See the speed just trying to hold that blue line. The puck kind of stuck on the blue. It has to completely go across the blue line.
After review, the Canadiens was offside. We have one goal.
And now back to center ice is Carpenter, who backhands it in. Delzato to track it down. Feeds it off to Pouliot. Almost put it in his own net.
Oh, I don't know. Where is the puck? They're going to take a look at this one just to make sure. You see that right pad kind of goes across the line. It is tough to tell.
After review, the call on the ice stands. We have no goal.
Theodore to move it across for Miller. It rolled off his stick. He's able to retrieve it. And Tuck, not a Carlson. Shot score! He buried that one. William Carlson, his third point of the game and his 43rd goal of the season, has made it 4-1. Against Columbus, only to see the Blue Jackets score three goals late to tie it. Eventually, Vancouver won it in overtime. But tonight, the Canucks trailing by three. Shots in, rebound score, Horvat. After Edler's first shot was turned away by Subban. Bo Horvat on the power play for number 22 to make it a two-goal game. Off this faceoff, Eakin wins it. Hunt throwing it towards an Attica blocks. Jokin in the lay-it-off for Gauntz. Into the offensive zone, busting down the wing. Puts the brakes off, he's in front. Backhand score, Brandon Sutter. Set up by Brendan Gauntz. And Sutter has the Canucks within one. And he'll one-hand it off for Englund. It rolled off his stick. Bertanen to Sautner. And across for Biega, wristing it towards and a tip! Score! That got deflected on the way to the net. Like Bo Horvat got a piece of that. And the Canucks have rallied from three goals down to tie the game.
Tough one for Malcolm Subban as the Vancouver Canucks tie this one at four.
20 seconds left to work with, and Shea Theodore to carry it in. He'll feed it out top. Tatar, open shot, and score! Oh, they're going to wave it off. Going to roll goalie interference, I believe. Tatar beat Markstrom, but it looked like there was contact in the crease. Beery's lead pass just out of the reach of Tatar. Puck in the neutral zone. Miller into the offensive zone. Shot at it. Glove save Markstrom. His best of the night. Robbing Colin Miller in overtime with 8.3 seconds left. With the opportunity for the Canucks. Lost the puck. Stayed with it. Subban made the save. And Henrik Sedin. The Canucks' all-time leading scorer. Looking for the first goal for either team. And he had a little indecision. Shea Theodore, second chance to win the game for Vegas. Here he comes to the net. Backhand score! Nice finish for Shea Theodore upstairs on the backhand, and the Golden Knights pull it out in the shootout 5-4.
He's going to win this not only for his team, but he's going to do it in his home province of BC against the team he grew up watching as the Golden Knights grab the extra point.